Hello.
How are you?
I'm all right.
What's your name?
Michelle.
Michelle, you're very welcome. Well, main reason I didn't turn, there is no doubt in my mind the person I think who you work best with. Without doubt, I'm not going to say it, it's too obvious, but it's there was Keane. No doubt in my mind. It's Keane. But I straight in my head, I was going, that it would actually, not that you were going to pick me or anything, but I was just going to go, no, that's a perfect match.
Hi, oh my God, that was just absolutely... You know, I felt that you actually took your hand and you put it into my chest and you pulled my heart out. That was just... Wow.
Wow, coming from Dolores O'Riordan.
I'm a big fan.
No, that was, it's so raw. It's so raw what you're doing. It's brilliant. You're really bearing your heart on your sleeve.
Am I absolutely wasting my time?
I'm sorry. You know, I decided I would always in life follow my heart and be true, and it's about integrity, and I'm being... really honest, there's something really beautiful. I can't put my words on it, but it's cool.
You could sing Uptown Girl week one, Flower at Wings week two,
no.
Mandy week three. I mean, the list goes on and on and on, and that's how you win these shows, you know? It's very simple. Sing Westlife songs, especially the covers. That's what I would want you to do. And that's why I think you
you're
should
really
come
not helping yourself.
He's really, he said, you're out, you know what?
Listen.
I'm trying to tell him.
I'm being completely honest.
These two won't stop biting then. But that was just, my heart is pounding.
I'm being sarcastic, obviously. But I know I'm obviously wasting my time. But I would like to think that maybe I might have a small chance, like 1%. It was absolutely amazing. I mean, I was hoping that Dolores wouldn't turn. I don't know why I was hoping Dolores wouldn't turn, but she did. You got me from the go. And I think that's the big thing. And I'm all about emotion. That song, I actually wanted somebody to sing last year. And, you know, I was really pushing it hard on them. I was like, because the emotion of that song is what it's all about for me. And it's like, and, you know, you conveyed that emotion so well. And that's what it's all about. That's what singing is all about. It's about emotion. And, you know, when somebody gets you like that, like Dolores said, and, you know, reaches in and
pulls your heart out. And because I know it's so hard to express that raw pain, but you did. And it was just really beautiful. Raw pain that you have to experience to be able to express.
Pick Keane, please, just for the crack.
Yeah, please.
Oh, my God. Like, it was just, you know, you really felt the pain. It was so brilliant. And just, you really, wow.
Keen.
No,
she's pretending. She's like, oh, I don't know where to go. Oh, bless you.
No, they're...
Are you genuinely... Are you genuinely not 100% sure? Because if you're genuinely not 100% sure...
Well...
I will come at you with a good pitch.
Yeah, yeah.
But I just think I'm wasting my time. So if you're genuinely not sure, you know, I'll run for president right now if I have to.
To be honest with you, when I heard that Dolores O'Riordan was added to the panel, I was like, yes, because I'm a massive fan. So, I'm really sorry, Keane.
That's okay.
I'm really sorry, but thanks anyway. And thanks, everybody. Thank you.